you go to Google and type in climate change is, you're going to see different results depending on where you live and the particular things that Google knows about your interests.
That's not by accident, that's a design technique.
I was the co-inventor of the Facebook like button.
I was the president of Pinterest.
Google.
Twitter.
Instagram.
There were meaningful changes happening around the world because of these platforms. I think we were naive about the flip side of that coin.
Facebook discovered that they were able to affect real-world behavior and emotions without ever triggering the user's awareness.
If technology creates mass chaos, loneliness, more polarization, more election hacking, more inability to focus on the real issues, we're toast.
This is checkmate on humanity.